apparently you feel you don't need an advanced degree in robotics to operate that. It's the compression platform again. You remember that you need a dramatic mass change. I suppose you could see how Ike got that one up there. He's always been a fan of the compression platforms. Here's a portrait of Gidget III with his pet fish, Gidget. Originally, Gidget was going to be a light snack for Widget. What's that saying? You can often find them sitting in front of their portraits, staring in confusion. Or at least, I think that's what they're staring at. I can never tell. Thank you. You've got to be kidding me. Gum? Ugh. There's some on my shoe. This area is extremely flooded. What's going on here? It appears you'll need to get the dolly device to activate somehow. Have you checked behind the door in the first room? Oh, kids these days, so unthorough. I find the amount of flooding here fairly disconcerting.
Thank you.
I find the amount of flooding here fairly disconcerting. Could have been much, much worse. Once I traveled back to a time when people were more refined, classier even. Top hats and monocles and all that. Of course, we found that people only looked classier. A lack of running water and proper hygiene meant that everyone smelled terrible. You know, the best part about traveling in the future is coming back with the clothes and going to sci-fi conventions. You know, in the future, they still don't have flying cars. I'll have to add that to my list of inventions that I must construct when I get out of wherever I am right now. Yes, there's an electric converter up there. Ike has very interesting nutritional requirements. Steel ball bearings, asparagus, uranium-235. Whatever he has a craving for, I suppose. Go, go, go! Thank you. throw! Quick! Now!
It looks like something is malfunctioning. So you'll have to provide your own forward momentum while you're up there.
Quick! Now! Go, kid, go!
throw! It looks like something is malfunctioning. So you'll have to provide your own forward motion. Well, you found it. Congratulations. Go, go, go! Well, all right then. Haven't you been through this hallway before? Ugh. These hallways are all starting to look the same to me.